If the makeup of the 2024 field looks familiar, then that's because it is. The 20-driver grid that lines up in Bahrain on March 2 will be exactly the same as the one that finished the 2023 campaign in Abu Dhabi. While such winter stability is highly unusual, don't expect that to last long-term given as many as 15 of the field are out of contract at the end of 2024.